Hello?
Oh, it's on. Okay. So. We got Ice. Oh, Guy popping up here for whatever reason. He's here for Blitz tomorrow.
Hello?
I don't know if this one's working. Alright. We're back for real this time.
Let's do this. Okay.
Guy Tyler. Yeah, I think I guys here for Blitz this weekend. Let's have warm up. Pretty sure he's going to Blitz. Hope. Playing it really well, actually, like playing patient. He knows like he doesn't want to contract, he doesn't want to commit to anything. So he's playing back and like I respect it, like it's Luigi, like you don't want to get in his face. GuyGuy also knows this, so let's see what the counterplay is. I'm sure that Tyler isn't the first one to do this strategy. Going forward. Yes, GuyGuy trying to call out where Tyler is at the moment, so having most of an idea of the timing Tyler wants to move into some certain area, probably. Downbeat does it? No. Alright, GuyGuy is looking for this kill, and let's see what Tyler's going to do about it. He's dead there. This is crazy. I think Ice could actually win this. Just keep playing his game, like playing the game he was playing before. This is a struggle. Yeah, actually, your scariest moment is not a high percent against Luigi, it's when you're a low percent. You don't want to get cracked. Okay. We need to take this stock. We need to take this stock if we want to win this game. GuyGuy just not giving an opening to Tyler that he wants. Damage, and that's our set. Okay, Tyler needs to take the stock, and like a lesser obvious way, I think that guy's kind of noticing, yeah, he wants to end my life, but we need Ice to get this Arsene. This is another Arsene back. Oh, this is kind of looking curtains. I'm not sure what he can do. He could go for a cheeky edge guard and possibly limp Luigi. And I think it's ready, but yes, of course he has to get Luigi offstage. Didn't delay the back air, so it wasn't safe on shield. Or space perfect throw. If Ice can get this Arsene up, then I think he can get this. He can net a kill here. Guy just looking for a net. Ooh, is that up smash kills? Ooh. Okay. I think we're going back to PS2. It's usually the Ice special. What if he's really about the counter pick? And let's see. And I know he's here to win. Oh, Kalos, okay. Interesting. I against Ice, I don't think I ever played any stage besides PS2. So let's see what his game plan goes from here with the platforms being out. I think get different kind of sections and different kind of combos going on. With like the FPS, like Kalos area. On GuyGuy. Oh. I guess he wants more room to server camp. Okay, that was his idea. He wanted room to circle camp GuyGuy. GuyGuy's mad about it. He doesn't want to. He's mad. Why are you so? back air. Oh my, the percent. Back from ice. Is that down air? Oh, that was a good tech though. Yeah. Okay, just breaking out of Taurus. Barely true combos or barely untrue combos. Down air. Down B. There is the mix up though. You do wait if you do bait out his down B, he punishes him like hit him pretty hard for it. But then becomes a 50-50 whether he does it or not. Oh. I was being able to keep Guy at ledge the whole time, but couldn't net something that knocked back enough to kill. He's gonna look for every kill move in the book. Good parry though. I think that was actually the optimal play. You know your opponent's gonna land of an aerial. Oh, nice up swing. But yeah, optimal play for him. This is still doable for us. It's just so tragic. I feel like Arson is so good in this matchup. I mean, when is Arson just bad? But. He especially feels good, I don't know, just hitting GuyGuy, having the spacing, the strength, the knockback, the broken, everything. That's gonna be so good. But is that death? Oh. GuyGuy. And that's percent. Let's see the SDI. Oh, you did proper. So there's two SDIs for that. You could SDI out and then